The journey started 25 years ago when a young man with passion in his heart and fire in his belly set out to achieve his dream. The dream that later became an obsession called zeolites. This young man was none other than K.C. Pandey, or K.C. as he is known in his creme de la creme circle today. In 1994, he established his own minerals export company and Superb Minerals of India Private Limited was born. Within a very short span, this company reached its pinnacle with participation in shows held all over the world. Although zeolites can be identified by an X-ray, a mineral expert like Mr. Pandey can roughly distinguish them according to the visual appearance. Zeolites are very vulnerable and delicate stones, which require careful handling. Today, Mr. Pandey's company has official representatives in all the major countries like USA, UK, Europe and Southeast Asia. To add another feather to his cap, Mr. Pandey made his far-fetched dream a reality. The reality that is Gargoti Minerals Museum.
I started my journey with the Gargoti at the age of 16 in the year of 1977. This passion has driven me to retire from the Indian Navy at the age of 32 in the year of 1994. I formed a company called Superb Minerals India Private Limited, and this company in the 10 years has gained a very great height in the world arena of the minerals, and finally we had a turnover of 60 million. In the same time, I have conceived a dream of having a natural history museum for the country. Finally, this dream was realized in the millennium year of 2001. The Gargoti Museum houses the collection of the zeolites, and it is rated one of the best museum in the world for the zeolites. Even the Smithsonian Museum of the Natural History does not have the collection of the zeolite of this caliber.
The Deccan Traps are one of the largest volcanic provinces in the world. It is also an authentic fact that zeolites found in Deccan Traps of India are of superior quality than any other part of the world. Jalgaon in Maharashtra is one such flood basalt from where zeolites are procured. The Jalgaon mineral mines also have large pockets of natural minerals which are very rare and not found elsewhere. This is the reason why these mines attract a lot of mineral lovers. Today, some of the world's largest natural pockets of zeolites can be found at Jalgaon quarries in the Deccan. These minerals are obtained by controlled dynamite blastings, which are held periodically under expert supervision. In spite of the primitive methods of mining in the Deccan, whatever can be obtained after a blast are treasured by connoisseurs like Mr. Pandey. These procured minerals are then cut, chiseled, cleaned, and washed by the skilled technicians of the company. The polished geolites are then personally examined by Mr. Pandey at his Nasik warehouse. Mr. Pandey is very meticulous in his selection, and only the best zeolites are approved by him. This stringent quality control ensures that only world-class zeolites and minerals are stored at the company's premises. Superb Minerals India houses some of the most rare and precious zeolites in the world. They also have the most successful track record in the world of zeolites and natural minerals. The collection at the company's Gargoti Museum is truly unique and absolutely world-class. The most salient feature here is that all these zeolites are from India but exported across the globe. The testimony to this fact is that their exports are doubling every year and the company is growing at a phenomenal rate of 25% per annum. A rare combination of epiphyllite, stilbite, calcite and chalcedony weighing 800 kilograms, which is the world's largest extracted pocket till date, is also a product of this Indian company with global operations. The Gargoti Museum is always the center of attraction of all domestic and international tourists. Over the years, the company has invited many distinguished guests from all over the country, and many dignitaries have been mesmerized by the beauty and mystic splendor of Gargoti Mineral Museum. Gargoti Museum also has an ultra-luxurious guest house to cater to all its VIP guests and dignitaries. The celebrity guests here experience a truly majestic Indian hospitality, which they remember lifelong. As a part of the company's diversification plans, the construction work of Gargoti Lounge has commenced full swing, and this site is just next to their export office. The competent team and staff of the company are working round the clock to process their export orders and achieve all their corporate goals. Zeolites that are produced by superb minerals are superior in the three most important characteristics, like shape, color, and termination. Gargoti Minerals Museum has become one of the most exquisite zeolites museum in the world. Although Superb Minerals India specializes in exclusive Indian zeolites, but today it also has the widest range of minerals, zeolites and precious stones from all around the world. This unique feature makes Gargoti Museum superior to any other Smithsonian or Natural History Mineral Museum in the world. The museum houses around 1,700 masterpieces from a total collection of 15 million stones. The Rs 250 million worth Gargoti Museum is not only the prized possession of Mr. Pandey, but is also the epitome of his passion and perseverance. This endeavor has resulted in corporate listing of the company by way of an IPO, which will be launched very soon.
Having seen the success of this mineral museum, which is called Gargoti, we have decided to go for a public limited company, and finally we have formed the company called Gargoti Indian Minerals Limited. Our first corporate mineral museum is starting at Sai Baba, which is around 80 kilometers away from this museum. Finally, the Gargoti Indian Minerals Limited will achieve all its goal with its team's dedication, professionalism, honesty and integrity. I can say that the sky is the limit for the growth of Gargoti Indian Minerals Limited. Jai Hind.
Superb Minerals India and Gargoti Indian Minerals Limited is indeed a force to reckon with, a force beyond imagination. Please contact Superb Minerals India Private Limited, Shyam Castle, Brahmgiri Society, Nasik Road, Nasik 422101, Maharashtra, India. Telephone numbers 91253241627 and 241-5237. Fax 91253241-4598. Website www.gargoti.com. Email info@superbminerals.com.